My, so this is action plan number 10. My idea is teach religious instruction for a multicultural world, in schools, I mean. Maybe I should add that. So at the moment, at least in the South, the religious education that students get is, this is what Greek Orthodox, this is what the Greek Orthodox Church does, this is what it believes, and that's the end of their religious education. And I propose that we completely abandon that. If students or young people want to get that kind of information, they can get it from church, not from schools. And we replace it with classes that look at all major religions. So we have 5 hours per year on Christianity, we have 5 hours per year on Islam, we have 5 hours per year on Buddhism, on 5 hours per year on atheism. And the idea is not that we are proselytizing anyone, we're not actually encouraging people to become members of a particular religion, we're just making them aware of what it is that they're advocating, and in fact, how many similarities they may be sharing. So that's the idea. Mm-hmm.